Good luck. Where have I seen this person before? Where have I? I know that one to come and go fight. You guys saw me eat, right? I just want to know. Alright guys, welcome back. Today I decided to do something plain and simple. Good old fashioned pure melee. So we're going to be using the Dragon Skimmy, DDS, and then the Anchor. The D Halley video last time, oh my goodness, that thing just... The inaccuracy just triggered me so much that I'm just like, you know what, I need to make a video with good old fashioned melee, nothing crazy, something that works, DDS always hits, you know. So yeah, let's see if we can, who knows, maybe smite some people. Good luck, homie. Fought this guy earlier, he was like, yo, your hits, the RNG. I'm not gonna lie, it was true. I forgot what this guy, oh, he's using a DDS and DDS to GMO. Well, we good. It'd be like that. I'm not gonna spec again. He's gonna eat a lot. Then act like I'm gonna DDS. Not. And then now we're actually gonna DDS. Gonna DDS twice. Damn. Yay! Holy loot. Yep, 75k. Good luck, bro. Never seen a little like. Oh, you're talking to someone else. What necklace? You got a power ammy? Probably not gonna get anything from here, but we can get a smite, so I'm not gonna hope this guy's spec weapon. So I honestly don't know what to expect. It's kinda weird. I'm expecting it's just gonna be that, so it can't be a Gmall, because you're risking a power ammy. Alright, so now. You gotta be kidding me. I hate the name UK World, I really do. And he still dies to that. But come on, bro. First price check is 31k. Second price check is 64k. Alright, good luck, bro. Yeah, so this guy's just gonna demolish the crap out of me with a bunch of 30s. That sword is so strong, it's not even funny. Oh, he has a DDS, that's weird. Maybe we should act like we're smited. Cool, chillin'. One hit, risking it. Bruh. He said question mark. Yo. First price check, 56k. The second price check will be 145k. No point looking him up. We already know he... Sir, better calm down. That God sword. Yes, perfect. He messed up. Pretty low. He didn't eat that fast, so he doesn't have a brew. That's what I'm assuming. Unless he honestly thought he was safe. Could have died there. Really chanced. Saucy, yeah. I guess saucy. Gotta start using my brew in a second. Step into it. Perfect. I kind of misclicked, but he said, oh, yeah, I wasn't running away. Alright. So we got 70k, and we also got an extra 19k. Risking nothing, probably. Weird stats. Hey. Maybe we got a Gmo? Who knows? This guy has anything at all. What the hell, bro? Where you going? A DDS? He's gonna spec all of it. I should be fine. And I'm not even gonna eat there, I should be fine. Is that defense? You know what? Let's chuck in another one like a noob. Let's chuck in another one like a noob and. Hey, we got the DDS at least. First and only price check, because he didn't have much. He had a couple of these, had like one fucking restore. Alright, so 46k. Good luck. Hey.
Bruh.
That was a nice one take. She went to the mall. I mean, yeah. And then corrected it by making a mistake. But then she decalled again. That was very smooth. Gotcha, bruh, get out of here. That made no sense. I'm happy though. Whatever the heck that player is. Look at that mall cash. I keep on forgetting. That's so good. That's almost 600k. We also got an extra 39k.
Subscribe.
No, but seriously, I'm trying to get like 1,000 subs. Subscribe. Stop playing.
Yeah.
Alright. Met another fan. That's cool. Bruh. That, did you see that slow? Did you see that slow Gmo? I had time to chuck in this and still died. Yeah, he didn't deserve that kill. I know this guy was gonna hit me. What the fuck? Are you serious with the RNG? Come on, that was just unacceptable. Good luck. Can you hit more? Jesus. Now I gotta overeat. There we go. Cause I don't understand. Gotta eat. I was tempted to go. I actually should have won now that I think about it. Come on, hit me once. I got him smiting. Risking it. Let me get them claws, boy. Damn. No smite, but. That's alright. Okay. PK boo. 114k. And we also got an extra 32k. Good luck. Kinda hate this little bush area. Did I eat too high? Perhaps. It's all good though. Expect twice, but you know what? Nah, just get hit. Now we're just trying to go for it. You know what? Go for it again. Oh, Jesus. What's up with these pokes, bro? I gotta watch for a Gmo. I'm going for it twice. I'm sorry. Pid. Pid, pid, pid. And we have 75k. Realize I could have little this all in one go. Third person. Thanks, man. You know what? You know what? He wants a fight. We're gonna give him a fight. I'm gonna die. What a fan. Is he gonna kick my ass? Absolutely. We already know this. Bruh. Yo, oh yeah, now retribution goes on. I wanted him to hit me. As long as he doesn't freeze me from afar. This guy has 85 attacks, 42 defense, 70 range, 80 mage. So he can Gmo on me after that. Yeah, I figure he's gonna do that, that's cool. And I almost brought range. So I figured he, crap, I ate there. So good, take a little step back, that's all good, buddy. Do your thing. There we go, man. Stay right there. Yo, what the hell is this guy on, crack? Are you guys seeing this? Come on, please let me finish him. Yay! What? I'm just happy I killed him. I don't even know what to say. It was just, everything was just weird. Just smite this guy for the damn necklace. And, yeah. Nothing happened, man. He just lived and tagged. So now we're gonna go actually try to see if we use the DDS. Eat up here. But that thing, that necklace is like 2 mil or something like that. Ooh, was that 2 specs? I think it was. It sounded like it. Smite him. Ah, no smite. Man, now he was prepared now. He was like, yo, chill, this guy got me the first time. 600k basically, so that's not bad. The hell's going on? 60 attack, there's gotta be 60 attack. I mean 50 attack, yep, GMO. Gotta watch for them one ticks. Clearly gonna get one tick, so what I'm gonna do is actually, okay, she ran. I mean, if we're gonna eat that much, I can do the same thing. It's cool with me. If that's what we're gonna do, we can continue to eat. It's cool with me.
Gotcha, bitch.
See ya. Oh. I mean, Obby necklace. Look at that. Boom, 3 mil basically. Yeah, no, we're gonna hit 3 mil. Oh, okay, we're not gonna hit 3 mil. All right, guys, so I'm gonna wrap it up right there. We did switch it up at the end or in the middle, or I don't even know. I kept going back and forth depending on who I was able to smite, and you know, so I brought out the Gmall to combo it with DDS. But I think half of the clips are like me with the anchor and DDS and the D-Skim, and then the other half are like D-Skim, DDS, Gmall, because there were so many times where I would smite someone with the anchor and then come back with the Gmail and try to hunt them down and not find them. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and peace.